With home automation, you can add rules to perform an action for triggers you create. To begin, click on Add a New Rule in the top right corner. First, name your rule at the top of the screen. Then you'll see choices for when events occur and what happened to be performed on which devices and when. Let's set up an action for a living room light. We want this event to occur when the panel is disarmed and at all times. Click on the square next to the device and hit Save. Now you can see your rule, which will turn on the living room light anytime the system is disarmed.